seeing you again. But anyways, guys, welcome to my YouTube channel. My name is Linda, and this is going to be my first video on YouTube. I already shot a video on how to revamp your old sandals, and I hope to do more videos on makeup, food, fitness, money saving tips, ideas on how to prepare for an interview, and particularly for those that are attending, for the shy girl or shy guy attending an interview for the first time, things you need to know, what you need to have in your CV, what employers are looking out for. I'm giving out info on things that it would be very useful for people out there, particularly my brothers and sisters in Africa, particularly in Nigeria, Lagos, Nigeria. So thank you very much, and I hope you guys love what this channel is about. And then if you have ideas and suggestions on what you'd like to see on this channel, please kindly send a message, and I'll work on that. Thank you very much. So kindly stay tuned to this channel, watch my videos, subscribe, share with your friends, your mom, parents, anyone that would find this video useful. So kindly subscribe to this channel. So please just start hitting that subscribe button, share this video, tell your friends to like and subscribe, and I love you all. Thank you very much for supporting. Hello everyone, this is the morning Accra, so I arrived at Accra, Ghana today, and I was so stressed previous week, the week before, that I needed to just like be Nigerian, leave Lagos, go summer clothes, chill, rest a bit, eat the food I love, party a bit, and and also shoot this video, because I've been procrastinating and I wanted to do a YouTube video, at least shoot my first video on YouTube, and I just kept procrastinating. Okay, I already shot a video of how to revamp your one-out sandals, and I'm going to attach this video. I'm going to attach that video after this week. Before you do, this is really nice, so it is my YouTube channel. Let me show you guys how you save money, how to revamp old things in your closet, how you do your hair yourself, you touch your hair, style your hair, fix your hair, losing your hair. Like, I don't know if you guys have been into the salons of late, but then the price of getting those things gone are really, really expensive. And luckily for me, since my secondary school days, I've always had an iPhone. Beauty. Let's just say beauty. So I'll be showing you guys this stuff.